to make our point that this festival being held tonight, sponsored by the Israeli government, is just a whitewashing exercise for Israeli apartheid.
The Israeli ambassador.
We're here tonight, that's right, on Blackfellas land, on the land of the Wadjuk and our people. We recognise the rights of the indigenous people of this country. And we demand Israel recognise the rights of the indigenous Palestinian people. Shame, Israel, shame.